Oh, I can't believe you're both 12 now. Please, 12 is nothing. Try having a 13-year-old. It's not that different. Oh, for Pete's sake, just blow out the candles, lads. Dang, just one more year and you're both teenagers.
Funny.
Great job. Now is everyone ready to do the birthday dance?
Fun. Actually, can we not do that?
Okay.
More for Billy.
I don't really want to do that either.
Oh, thank God.
But kids, you love the birthday dance.
Do we? We came here like once for Alicia's birthday, but it wasn't that cool.
Oh, right.
No need to worry. They're not maturing. They just don't want to do this stupid dance. Right? That's all.
Okay, guys, this was fun. I'll see you both in 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Have fun on your vacation. Next time I see you guys, we'll be middle schoolers.
Yep, for sure.
Bye, guys. Okay, bye, see guys. Ya.
So, we're about to enter middle school. Isn't that exciting?
You know, it actually kind of is. I just hope it isn't as terrible as TV and movies describe them.
Yeah, we'll be fine. I wonder how it'll go for you two in middle school. You're the first in our family to go to it.
Oh, right. I was hoping to ask you or mom or dad for advice.
Oh, yeah, we're not going to be much help with that.
I'm staying.
So, the kids recently turned 12. 12! That is the worst age you can have a kid. They're gonna start going through puberty, asking out girls or boys. They're gonna smoke weed. They're gonna go to parties and...
No. Breathe. They're still kids. They're responsible. Right?
Personally, I feel like the idea of a middle school is sort of dumb. We're a bunch of 11 to 14-year-olds. That's madness.
Luckily, our school's only for 7th and 8th graders, so...
Alright, we're here. Are you two ready?
Yeah, move it, loser.
Bye, Mom.
Hey, guys, let's go.
Well, good luck, you guys.
Wait, what? Where are you going?
I'm gonna go find my friends.
But you promised you would stick by my side on my first day of elementary, middle, and high school.
When did I say that?
8 years ago.
Fine. Let's get going. We're supposed to go pick up our schedules anyway.
We have schedules?
Yeah. I mean, didn't you just sign up for them? You can say goodbye to random made-up schedules from elementary school. From now on, any school you go to, you'll have the same schedule.
Every day.
It's not a bad thing, though.
I guess so. I wonder who'll be in my class.
Oh yeah, another thing, you have a homeroom, but you won't be with them the whole day. They all have their own schedules too.
Wait, huh? Hey, that's actually kind of cool. If I don't have someone in one class, I might have them in the next one.
Exactly. It's pretty chill.
You guys, catch!
Like, who threw that?
It was her!
You! Meet me on the blacktop after school at 3.
I should probably go tell her she's joking.
I really should, but I'm late.
Ugh.
Wanda! Welcome. So glad you can make it.
Yep, well, you called and I arrived, so what do you need?
Well, as you may recall, we had a little
enchanted situation 2 months ago. Yes, I remember. I remember I killed innocent lives. Right, funny. Well, I know secrets of this library.
Like what?
Follow me.
What? You have your own secret entrance?
Oh, tuts. I have my own secret library.
Oh, what is this place?
Well, it's my very own library. Filled with books about magic and mythology, anything we need. I figured it's better than hanging out in my basement. It really is. How long have you had this?
For a while. But now I have a job at the library, so I no longer have to sneak in after hours.
You can come here whenever you'd like.
Huh. Well then, I might just stay right now. I could go for some reading.
Okay, if you need me, I'm gonna go check out the erotic book section. There's some coffee or tea in the corner over there. Make yourself at home.
So, funny story. Me and Tommy got the same class. Julian is not in my class. So yeah, 5th grade, Tommy was alone, then it was me, and now it's Julian.
Hey, we're in the same class.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, it's really good to see you again.
Wait, we've met?
Never mind, I could confuse you with someone else.
Okay then.
Tommy, Billy!
Adrian, Michael, my dudes! Michael? Did I miss a birthday or two?
Nah, I grew a lot over the summer. I'm not a wimpy little dude no more.
Yes, you are.
You look good. You know, Billy and Michael have looked the same for like 2 years. It's nice to see them change up for a bit.
Okay, everyone, settle down.
Mr. T, what are you doing here?
Oh, hey, Billy. Well, I decided that I hate sixth graders. So after some begging and some other teacher stuff I had to do first, I moved to a middle school.
Oh, cool. But, you do realize you had some of us last year, right? And you're just gonna keep getting people who were sixth graders the previous year? So it's not really a difference?
Hello, monsters. I'm Mr. Torres.
Thanks for helping me with Derek and Luann again, Viz.
Why, of course. It's my day off from work, and I never did get to take the boys to second grade events, since they didn't go to school back then. So this is a nice what-if experience.
Hi, welcome. I'm Mr. Donovan. You two must be the parents.
Yep.
What? Yeah, great. Come on in.
Seriously?
I didn't feel like correcting him.
You know, I'm actually excited for school. I thought about what you said about making friends or whatever, and letting Luann make some too. I think it might be fun.
Yeah, today's orientation day, so you guys get to play outside with me, the other kids, while me and your dad get a lame lecture inside.
Yay!
Hey, you want to play with me?
Yeah! It's starting.
Aren't you gonna go with them?
No. He asked Luann to play with him. Now I need to wait for someone to want to play with me.
Okay. See you later then.
I don't see this ending well.
So you're really doing this, huh?
Yup, I said I would. Oop, here she comes.
Don't forget, 3 o'clock today!
Billy, what's up, dude?
Hey, Miles. There's so many new faces around.
Yeah, it'll get some getting used to. Have you seen Tommy anywhere?
Yeah, I came with him, so.
Weird. I haven't seen him.
You've met anyone new yet?
I'm too scared to talk to anyone.
Yo, 7th grader, wanna join the skate club?
Jet!
Oh, Billy. I didn't recognize you.
Hey, Miles.
Hey.
You?
Caleb, this is Billy. And Billy, this is Caleb.
Oh, we've technically met. You were the dude with the broken glasses.
Yeah, let's not talk about that. So you're 7th graders now. How does it feel like so far?
I don't like it because 8th graders keep talking to me like I'm younger than them, even though I'm the same age as them.
Yeah, and I don't like it either, because everyone looks so different.
And their 8th graders are kind of mean. No offense. None taken. You know, it's good to see you, Jed. Thought you'd be with Daniel, though.
Yeah, I don't know where he is.
Oh shit, speaking of Daniel, here comes...
Ugh, Danielle.
I'm out.
Jet. Hey.
Danielle. Who are you? And who are you?
We're Danielle's best friends, of course.
What? How come I haven't met you guys?
Well, you only hang out with, like, her loser brother, so, like... Yeah, and you hang out with nerds. It's kind of weird.
Okay, wrap it up, TikTok stars.
Anyways, I just wanted to see if you're okay, Jet, since you for some reason seem to be hanging out with this dork in public. Thought you might be being held captive, but now I know you're doing it willingly. Yikes. Anyways, see ya.
Ugh, great, now I gotta deal with Daniel, Danielle, and those two girls? She probably paid those girls to be friends with her.
Ugh, well, I gotta go to my next class, I guess. See you later.
Lizzie, hey!
Oh, hi, Daniel.
She thinks I'm Daniel?
Oh.
I did that on purpose.
So, I was wondering if maybe you want to, you know, hang out later or something?
And do,
I don't know, what do girls like to do?
Oh, so just because I'm a girl, I only like doing girly stuff?
No, I just meant, like, what do you want to do?
I'm messing with you.
Right. Classic Lizzie.
I mean, you can come hang out with us during lunch, I guess.
He can? I can?
Yeah. Julian told me what you did to him for him as a peace offering or whatever, and it was cool. I thought it sounded cool.
Yeah, thanks. One condition, though, don't bring Daniel and Danielle. Yeah, I won't. Don't worry about that. I don't even think they want to be around me right now.
Well then, see you later.
I'll say if you do anything weird or mean, I'm kicking your ass.
Noted.
Lizzie!
Julian, what happened? Why is everyone so giant? Oh, come on now. Don't be dramatic.
I don't have classes with Billy or Tommy, and my teacher is mean, and my class is mean!
You sound like Camden last year. Hey, my reaction was valid. It was very scary.
Oh, Julian, word of advice? To make middle school more fun, you have to make friends in every class.
Yeah, like I said earlier, you have more than one class, so you might have your friends in another class. Yeah, like last year, I had a class without Lizzie and Titania, but then I got Brittany and Aiden. And I had no one in any of my classes before I met these three and Brittany.
Well, I guess I do have Billy, Tommy, Miles, Marcelino, Alicia, Adam, Max. I knew that one guy. Might have been another one. I guess I kind of know Adrian. Oh, dang. I got a lot of friends compared to last year.
There, think positive. Anyway, get a class.
Fine.
One more question. Who are you?
What?
I'm Aiden. Never heard of you.
Julian!
Billy! I haven't seen you all day.
Yeah, me neither. Period 3 it is then.
Yeah, I guess Lizzie was right. We could have a class with each other.
Oh, hey, Toms. Hey, Miles. I think I hear Kai calling me.
Oh. Ooh. Not even a, hey, Miles, welcome back. How was your summer break in the Bahamas? Oh, it was good, man, until Ruben got kidnapped and we had an epic family spy movie adventure to rescue him, but yeah, sure, whatever.
Are you, talking to me?
Yes!
Hello.
Okay, what's going on with this whole you and Miles thing?
I don't know what to do. I've been avoiding him because I want to tell him how I feel, but I don't know how.
I can do it for you. I've asked out plenty of people.
Yeah, and how does that usually go for you?
Hey, what's up, girl? I got a motorcycle. You want to see it? I mean, I can't drive it yet, but when I do, I'd like to take you out.
Did you forget about the restraining order?
I don't know what to do either. On one hand, you're my bro, so I gotta be on your side. On the other hand, Miles is also my bro, and he's been my bro longer. Stop avoiding my bro, bro!
Right. Anyway, it's just, I wanna be with him, but being around him makes me nervous and stuff, but he's my best friend, so like, I wouldn't have this problem if I just liked someone who wasn't my friend.
Or if, you know, get a boyfriend or a girlfriend.
Oh, Adrian, is that something you might be interested in?
I don't know.
Hey, Tommy.
Hi, Miles. How was your trip?
Reuben got kidnapped, but it was cool.
What? Who starts a conversation like that?
Man, that was so boring.
Pietro?
Can you come with me? I've never really spoken to other kids before.
Derek, did you just spend the entire time doing nothing then?
Mm-hmm.
Try asking that kid to play with you, I guess?
Okay. Hello. Can I play?
Sure! You could be Iron Man! Fly with me!
Vroom vroom.
I don't agree with that Stark mask, but hey, he made a friend.
Mr. Maxey, I made so many friends. I met Rachel and Ezekiel and Clarissa and...
Sounds like you had a fun day, sis.
Yeah.
Dude, I know I said to give Luann her space, but you're allowed to hang out with her friends, too. You don't have to have separate ones.
Okay. I'll go hang out with Luann, then.
Or we could go with my new friend, too.
You are surprisingly very good with them, Pietro. Here I thought you'd be immature like you usually are.
Thank you?
Hi, no offense, but this form says that these children's parents are Richard and Beatrice.
Yeah, we're not his parents, sorry. I'm like their male nanny, he's my brother-in-law. We just came because the parents couldn't.
Oh. Interesting.
You're terrible! Foul! Jail! Good day! You sensitive bitch! It was a joke!
I told you not to do it.
And you were wrong. We're besties now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you two look like such great friends.
Well, the first day wasn't so bad.
Yup. And we get to come back tomorrow. And the next day. 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 Okay, guys. I think you're the last ones who need to know. Besides my mom. Does that include me?
Yeah, you can listen too, I guess.
I have been hiding this for 2 years, but I'm tired of it. So here goes. As you all know, I have a crush on someone. Well, except you, Adam, but yeah, I have a crush on someone.
You're gonna tell us who it is now?
Yeah.
I like... Miles.
Oh.
Oh my god, no way!
You're gay?
That's not the point. Anyway, I've liked Miles for like 2 years, and I'm gonna tell him the next time the moment is right. I prepare to get rejected.
Aw, what? Have a little faith. No, thing is, I don't want to be more than friends with Miles. Sometimes a crush is just an annoying thing that happens. You gotta get out of the way.
Won't it get kinda awkward?
Nah, I think it'll be fine.
But like, imagine someone had liked you, and you didn't like them back. Wouldn't it be awkward for you? I'm not sure. Hey, wait a minute. What do you mean we're the last ones to know? Well, I already told Michael, Adrian, Kai, Julie, and Lizzie, Uncle P, and I think Dad might have figured it out on his own.
You told Julian, Lizzie, and Uncle P before me?
Don't take it personally. I just forgot to ever tell you.
Well, you and Miles would be really cute together.
Okay, never mind. Now I remember why I didn't tell you. So, kids, how was your first day of the worst years of your life?
What?
Well, I read a book about it. Apparently, middle school sucks. The author's descriptions are so appealing. It's simple, yet somehow intriguing. It has many novels. It's so great, even children enjoy reading it.
Yeah, what book was that?
It was a novel titled Diary of a Wimpy Kid.
My laptop is gonna die.
Agnes? Oh, hey, Wanda. Did you find a book?
Yes.
Oh, I actually have that one.
I know you do. Because it talks about Wundagor.
Agnes, everything in this book describes what happened to us. There's the creatures, the land, the maze, and everything.
Are you sure you want to read more about this?
I do. Because I found something kind of cool, but also kind of scary. It says here that in Wundagor, there are three realms. They're called the Scarlet Mountains, the Emerald Path, and the Sapphire River. The place we were at last time was the Emerald Path, where the Enchantress took over, remember? The sky was green.
Hey, and I went to a section where the sky was red. So I was in the Scarlet Mountains?
I.e., my kingdom. But it isn't just mine. It says that this place has three rulers.
But if you rule the red part, who could the ruler of the green and blue part be?
Well, I... Excuse me. I'd like to check out a book, please.
Yes, I'll be right with you.
Let's continue this another time. You should get home.
Yes.
Hope you don't mind if I check out this book.
Oh, you can just take it. The city doesn't even know about the secret library.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, we love our new home. Neighborhood's great.
Amazing school district. The HOA has been very involved.
These shrubs aren't board approved.
You need to break down your cardboard.
Thank you.
Violation.
I see you met Cynthia.
At least Geico makes bundling our home and car insurance easy.
It does help us save a bunch of money.
2 inches over regulation.
Thanks, Cynthia.
For bundling made easy, go to geico.com.
Oh, well, everything was good today.
Yes, the boys had a good day, and so did we.
Yes, we did.
Oh, did you hear that Mr. Jameson moved out?
Who?
He's our neighbor to the left.
Oh, I didn't even know we had one.
Yes, well, the word is there's a new family moving in there.
Where'd you hear that?
The Neighborhood Watch, of course.
Of course.
Ooh, this is exciting. New people moving in.
But they could be anything. They could be fresh out of college. They could be a band. They could be friends who decide to move in together. Or another grumpy old man. Or children in a trench coat pretending to be an old man.
Oh, no.
Or, you know, a family?
Yes, that seems the most likely, but you never know. Maybe we could add another mom to the mom group.
The mom group?
Me, Agnes, Dottie, Linda, Melody. Bev doesn't have children, but she's also part of the group.
Maybe.
Who knows? Maybe you can make a dad friend.
I have dad friends.
Yes, but Phil and Herb suck ass.
Fair.